cheering for you.
Shit, I'm cheering for you. We're in this together now.
Yeah, we all in it.
It's the worst that it's been since the last time it happened. It's happening again right in front of our eyes. There's updated footage, wild speculation, tall tales and hearsay and absolute lies. Been passed off as factual, when actually the actual cause is there awkwardly blocking the way.
What's up, guys? Trailhound here with Wild Bill over there. We're out here at Grandfather Mountain, North Carolina. It is 9-ish in the morning. Beautiful Saturday. Bill and I are about to hike up the profile trail up to the ridge. I'm gonna go tinker around on top all day. Hopefully see the Cessna crash. Go all the way out to the swinging bridge and come back down. So we should get about 11-ish miles in, almost 4,000 feet in elevation gain. Who knows? We'll see what we get into. So let's come climb one of the best hikes in North Carolina.
Sits
1978. A gentleman was flying from Pennsylvania to Panama City, I think, and he was coming through this area as a low cloud ceiling storm coming through. Probably had no visibility. A single individual lost his life right here, so it's always sad to see up here in the place so beautiful, but the mountains make their own rules.
How are you today?
Alright guys, we just finished that gnarly little hike. I haven't had to work that hard for 7-8 miles in a long time. That is a great one out here at Grandfather Mountain. If you go across the whole ridge top, we're over here at the swinging bridge. There's a thunderstorm moving in, so we can't really hike back down profile. So the employees here at the park are going to take us down to the bottom of the mountain so we can hitchhike or Uber back to the car and not have to hike across the mountain iron ridge during a thunderstorm.
I have Bobby coming to get you. He's our security guard that was just in here, so he'll be in a white.
You rock. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See, they're awesome. They're awesome. Come see them out here at Grandfather Mountain. But as always, Grandfather Mountain, we'd hike that. We'd hike that.